in the cleanliness of our facility. Filth will not be tolerated. Thank you for helping to maintain our facility's stellar standards.
This is what you call stellar? We need to raise your standards.
Oh god, no! I probably needed to turn those back off, didn't I? That was unfortunate. I had that thought. I was like, how do those turrets know IFFs? Like, but apparently they might not.
As you can see, we maintain the highest standards of security at New Hope.
This guy's nuts.
Okay, there we go. I wonder how many people that has gotten in its day.
We take great pride in the cleanliness of our facility. Filth will not be tolerated. Thank you for helping to maintain our facility's stellar standards.
This is what you call stellar? You need to raise your standards.
Thank you, Dom. I heard you the first time we died. Oh god. Is that thing angry at us? I'm scared of it. I'm not going in that room.
As you make your way through our facility, do let us know if you encounter any conditions that do not meet our standards. We aim to please at New Hope. Yes, we do.
That's not at all odd.
Another one for the journal.
Whatever. Sure, I've missed like 10,000 of those, walked right by them, but I'm not in the mood for collecting. Another flamethrower. Do I want the flamethrower? Not really. Shotgun.
Security system enabled.
Oh dear god, no. How hard are you to kill? Evidently really, really hard. I'm not sure we got it. I think we're supposed to choose it. Alright. Maybe we do need to kill it. Oh, it's angry. Dom, I could use an assist here. Did we check? I don't know, there's a flamethrower, I guess we could. I don't know how well a flamethrower is going to work against that turret, but let's go see what the flamethrower can do. It's here for a reason, I'm sure. I hate you, turret. Get out of here. I don't think it's even reaching over there, so that's kind of a bust.
Nice.
Well, you know, we got a grenade right now. We'll use it on this guy, and another one. We'll deal with it however we need to. Okay, that also did not kill it. That's fun. Does it need to reload at some point? I don't remember any of this stuff. Alright, wait for it. It didn't see me. Okay, that's what we're supposed to do, I think. It's gonna completely suck. Don't kill me, Matt Dirt. I don't know how the hell Dom's gonna get through that, but that's how Dom's gonna get through it, I guess. Oh, here we go. Dom, we got dudes here. Come here, buddy. Oh, there's another security system over there. Doesn't seem to be doing all that much good for us, but it's there. Let me go! Okay, everybody over there is dead. That's good. A lot of these security guys. There's a button over there, I think I saw. want to live. Saw nothing. Did I imagine seeing that button? No, I did not imagine seeing that button.
Security system deactivated.
It's a crazy place we're in here. I wonder if we should turn those back on behind us. Doesn't seem like it would necessarily be a bad thing to do. Dom, you want to get over here? Dom? I don't know, I'm gonna leave it on. Doesn't seem like it could hurt. I don't even really know why we would bother turning it off. It just seems to turn it off after we already get past it.
It's next to godliness. Don't you agree?
Is this guy for real?
This is insane over here. I truly do not remember any of this stuff happening. Sure it did. Turn off! Oh, thank God. It's all just scary as heck, man, dealing with those turrets. Don't like them. They don't seem to be doing all that much good for us either, so... Almost fell for that one. Sorry about that, Dom. Their security here seemingly does no good. There's just wretches everywhere. Is that Dom walking around or one of the wretches? It sounded like a wretch. No, I guess it was Dom. You sound like a wretch. Oh, God!
This shit just keeps getting weirder.
Dear God! Man, no!
We take great pride in our facility. Filth will not be tolerated. Thank you for helping to maintain our facilities.
Hey, they're killing wretches. Well, some of them, anyway.
Can't get a target!
Trying to remember where I can't walk. Oh, messed up my own. Hey, how did you... You were getting chainsawed. How'd you get out of that, bub?
Lock and load.
All right. How are we going to get past this? It looks like we probably get over there. We'll be safe. Let this thing go by again. You know how we're going to get past that one. I assume there's a button or something somewhere. No! What are you doing? I wanted you to get behind here. That last one looks like a problem. No! Okay. How in the name of Sam Hill am I supposed to get... This does not seem like it's going to go well. Cheese it! No, it's fine. Didn't even shoot. Well, here you go, Dom. Well, you made it anyway, didn't you?
Marcus, you there?
I read you, Baird. What's up?
Coast is still clear, but looks like this weather's taking a turn for the worse.
Roger that. I'm trying to make this quick.
Good empirical scientific research is the foundation of any civilized society. We'd be savages without it. Filthy savages.
I kinda like this guy. almost out of shotgun ammo. It's very unfortunate. You got that, Dom? You got that. Kinda, that's horrifying. Is there any reason to go through there? Probably. Another flamethrower. I think we might have to take the flamethrower at the rate shooting through the shotgun ammo. I don't like the flamethrower very much, but what you gonna do? Such is our lot in life, I guess. What was that thing? Just a light, I guess. Alright, what are we doing in this room? I think we're just making a break for it, pretty much. See if these things get kind of over in the center. No? Probably go like this way? Alright, those things are incredibly easy to get around. Unless you're Dom. Dom has a challenging life. Oh man, there was ammo over here. I could have had shotgun ammo. Kind of figured that was gonna happen.
Very disappointing. You think they kept POWs here?
From the Pendulum Wars? Doubt it. This place is set up to keep people out.
As you make your way through our facility, do let us know if you encounter any conditions that do not meet our standards. We aim to please at New Hope. Yes, we do.
Alright, flamethrower may have been good for this right now. Sorry, Dom. Don't mean to flamethrower you. Okay, those turrets do nothing.
Crispy!
If I walk through there, they're gonna go all crazy on me. Okay, Dom.
Bring it.
Thank you for opening the door. I think it's Indiana Jones time. Oh god, they're flamethrowers. Hey, Jack.
Marcus, this is Bear. Weather's gone to shit. Feels like Razor Hail's on the way.
Dom.
If this keeps up, we're gonna have to head inside.
All right, get out of the storm. We'll get back there as soon as we can.
Wilco, bear it out.
He's still got another one to get by, too. He'll be fine, buddy. It's a very creepy facility. I do not remember anything about this place.
Thanks.
We're gonna have to split up.
Oh my goodness.
One of us needs to power down these turrets.
Who gets power down duty?
Me?
You or me?
Have fun with that, Dom.
Okay, Dom, get ready.
The cog obviously didn't want anyone getting in here. This security's insane.